May the Lord bless you and bless us. And today, when we celebrate the fourth Sunday of Lent, we light the four Lenten candles, including the pink one, because this fourth Sunday is also happy, joyful Sunday, because our salvation is already near. May God bless you and all the congregation, your family, your friends, in the name of the Father and of the Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.